was coming down in buckets that night, so I decided to risk a shortcut. Alone, you have to watch your own back. I checked behind me, and when I turned back around, there he was, waiting for me. Luckily, all it takes is a swing of the lever and the sling fire is ready to go. He was quicker than I expected, but the sling fire is quick too, and I ran him off. I've never been one to take many risks, but when you've got the sling fire on your side, you don't have to worry.